silly move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
Explosives at the ready.
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Head down. You know the drill.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Germans. On the other ridge there. Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Looks like a load of barrels.
Yeah. I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
This safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, yeah? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them now.
Yeah, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy. Fuck this for a dime of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Ugh!